absolutely right. And we have Max Frick, who writes for Francois here, writes for the Bellevue Aces in the UK. Be back there on Monday in the UK racing. Artem Laguta going off gate two. Bartosz Smarslik goes off gate three in white. And it's Janusz Kowadze going off the outside in yellow. A Grand Prix winner this year, Kowadze, yeah. But surprisingly, outside of the top eight, despite that Grand Prix victory earlier this season, where in round five of 10 here this evening, halfway stage of the World Championship. Here we go with heat number three. And away from the start, who's going to get there? Will it be Frick off the inside gate? He's there at the moment. Watch out for Smarslik in white, though. Smarslik's going around the outside in a big run. Is he going to get the power and the speed? Bartosz Smarslik in white, lovely run and riding quite beautifully there. And Frick's all over the place. He's been gone to the back here. Now, Kowadze!
Now Smarslik repacks the compliment. Fabulous racing on heat number three. It's happening all again. Frick's gone from first to last at the end of the first lap. Bitter disappointment for the home rider. Smarslik out in front. Now Kolodziej sweeps around Bartosz Smarslik. What a performance from him. Of course, he won the Polish championship very recently as well, winning in Prague, the Grand Prix in fine style. Into the last lap, Kolodziej enjoying the slick conditions in his opening ride, with Smarslik desperately pushing hard in second.
Kowadze wants a top eight place, no doubt about that. Smarslik's going to try the outside run to the line, but Kowadze has ridden a really clever line. It's a Polish 1-2 in heat number three. Max Frick will be gutted about that. Made such a good start.
Quite good this, you know.
Yeah, it's a good start to the meeting. Good. Max Frick will be gutted about that after leading the race, but then ending up in last place. He's a Wrocław rider, of course, so he'll be disappointed with that. But Kowadze and Smarslik, goodness me, it was exhibition speedway.